is up, guys? Welcome to episode 2 of The Gang, and now Trollface has gotten some plastic surgery. Now his name is Derp. And so we're in the Fazbear Frights. I'm kidding, we're in Five Nights at Freddy's, of course. If I can go outside. Those doors will never open because they're all in the way. Hello, can y'all move? Okay. So we're gonna give a tour of this place. First, we're starting with Ports and Sabas. We have Foxy. Y'all can see from here. And then we got Shooto Freddy. Then Golden Freddy. And then Normal Freddy. And then Withered Bonnie. He's lagging me so hard with the Chica. And in the manager's office, there's really nothing in here. We'll take you around. Come on, Shadow.
And we're gonna give Shadow more screen time, we promise.
Yes, we will not give Shadow a 10-10 move from Naruto. We will give him more screen time because he was never... What's up, Shadow?
Because he wasn't even mentioned once except for the time. Except for that time.
Yes. Neighbor. And we promise that the puppet will not die in every end of episodes. Try to promise. There we go, I am right. Where's everybody at? Everybody here? Okay.
So, gang.
These are the animatronics. This is Bonnie. And these animatronics will never catch on fire. Like, nothing can ever. You've got to be kidding me. Well, that's just a quick joke. And then we got Freddy. Friendly Fred Fredbear is in another room, and then we got Chica, which looks fucking terrifying. Then we got our boy Foopsie. And in this place, no, you're opening wrong. There we go. Got lots of pots and pans. Kitchen, kind of boring. And then now, if we take all of Shadow, only Shadow because he didn't get screen time, to in here. We got a toy animatronics. We got Toy Freddy, which is a fatty. We got Toy Chica.
Then we got Toy Bonnie.
Then we got Balloon Kid, because nobody likes him. And then we got our secret friend, Shadow Toy Freddy. And then we got our favorite, beloved one. Really mentioned a lot. Puppet. We love him, you know. Hopefully he never kills Shadow again.
My game is stuck.
Shadow. So once we kill a character in the gang, they're never gonna come back. So I'm sorry for Shadow fans out there. It's never gonna come back. Sorry, Shadow fans.
Finally.
Okay, and now I think that's the end of the tour. Who is that? It's the purple guy. Oh my god, it's the mysterious purple guy. I don't think he can ever kill anybody, but it's really mysterious, so we gotta lock him in here. Okay. Purple guy, you're too dangerous. Get out. So then we got the arcade machines, and then we got a whole bit.
Which my game is freezing a lot now.
Ouch, that sucks. Okay. And now, I think that's the end of the tour, because, quite frankly, this map is really small, and, as promised, we will always end up a video with... You already know what we're gonna end it off in, right?
Yep.
A bang.
Oh, you're emptying that. Tell me about it. And that's the end of the tour.
And just a note, anything? Nothing survived when I should have been killed. Are we done?
Yes.
Nothing survives, like... How did a fucking table get out all the way over here?
I don't know.
Every window, no matter what, is smacked. Well, not maybe. Maybe not every window. I just annihilated that. I think that marks the end of our tour. Not the chair, so love you guys. Bye bye!